interesante. I like this gun because it gets rid of the shield guys easily. Now, a lot of people complain about repetitive games these days, because that's the main complaint against a game called Agents of Mayhem. But you know, back in the day, this is a remake of an old game. Back in the day, in the 90s, early 2000s, and even into the 360 era, games were repetitive. And apparently now people don't like that anymore. I don't know. I like repetitive games, I don't mind them. I can play this, you know, it's fun. It's fun, you know, running through a horde of enemies with this thing. It's fun using these weapons, you know? Same as Agents of Mayhem, like, I have a lot of fun with it. Money. Gotta get that. Down here. Oh. I just did that he killed that pretty fast. Oh, good. Explosive. What happens if I freeze him? Oh! How about that? Acting weird. The other one just went down in a single... I guess this is a shotgun. What if it appears on the wall? Huh. No bullet holes in the wall. That doesn't open. Is there like a double jump you can get or something? The boss arena or what? Listen, do you have explosives? One rocket. Should I waste it? Eh, why not? Ah. It's the way I came? Yes, it is. Huh. Like, a lot of stuff is spawning. Holy crap. Should have did that right at the start. I really miss those, or I do not need them. Don't need them. Well, apparently if you do that fast enough, you don't have to go through that puzzle. Alright then. Oh, they didn't kill me in one hit. How about that? Because I only got a partial hit or something, I don't know. Oh, boss arena? No. Wave arena. Oh, what was that? Thing's good. This way? Oh. I don't know how to get in there. Was the original Painkiller supposed to be a horror game? Like, you know, like, I feel like in the mid-2000s, when they tried to bring a lot of these old games into, like, Unreal Engine 2 and 3 and stuff, they didn't, like, transfer their horror elements very well. I just find them kind of very cartoony. You know, like, is Doom 2016 a horror game? I don't know. It's just kind of weird classifying games. It's like... I don't know. This video is gonna be long, isn't it? Ah! Good thing we just got a checkpoint. Love this. Crave them getting in here. Do I have any explosives? I do. Oh, what's good against them? This? I don't think so. What's that? So you better not be throwing puzzles at me this late in a game. Now where? No air. Oh, there we go. Kind of a boss fountain? I don't know. I mean, this game seems to give things that you think are boss fountains every time there's a medium-sized encounter. Find how to get in there now. Oop, around here. And we're good. There's still more. Big area. Holy crap, this area is gigantic at this level. That's weird. That's weird. God dang it. This video is gonna be long. That way. Oh, look at all this. Look at this arena. This is beautiful, actually. There we go. I like that one. I like this weapon a lot. This is one of my favorites of this game. It's so good at, like, crowds. Everything? Is there gonna be a boss? Nope. Ooh, almost a boss. I can deal with them. No. No. Good, you. Aww. I need to get away from you. Man, this thing's just ripping this guy to shreds. Oh, it's gonna be one long video. supposed to be going down there? I kinda wanna kill them all. Well, we're getting to the point, perhaps, is that you've been recording for a while. Oh, we have minigun. Let's have missiles. Aw. That was unexpected. There we go. Is it underground or is it out there? No. Not a bad looking area. That here. Where is it? Oh, it's up there. Well, how do I get up there? Gotta be something open somewhere. Okay. Is it one of these? Using the gunshots as a flashlight. Oh, that's a dead end too. How do I get up there? Not seeing it. I mean, this is open, so... Oh, I understand. Oh, that took 28 minutes. That's a long video. Better not be a boss. Better not be a boss. Better not be a boss. I just fought one technically, right? What is this place? Looks like a...
Daniel! Here!
Eve, you're alive!
Quickly, he'll be here soon. We have no time. We need to run!
Eve, I don't know what you were trying to tell me before, but I will not retreat. I got all those souls. For the first time, I feel I can really leave this nightmare. Catherine, I'd do anything for her.
Nice to hear that. My souls. I'm afraid we have a problem. We're still missing one soul.
What?
6,999 is still not seven legions.
You want to argue about one stupid soul? Get it yourself!
Don't tempt me, mortal. No time. Take her, and we're even.
What? She's not...
7,000 souls for Catherine. That was the deal.
I won't do it. No way, motherfucker, you
can... Daniel, do it.
Eve, you don't know what you're talking about.
I have nothing to lose. I've been here since the beginning of time, condemned to eternal loneliness. I don't want to stay like this anymore. If, thanks to my soul, you can get to your beloved, then take it.
Eve...
Do it.
This is not my way to Kate.
Enough of this melodrama.
No! You motherfucker!
Ha! Idiot! You can't do anything to me. No! Stop him!
Oh, god dang it. It is a boss fight. Well, that's gonna be next time. Alright, bye.